once this rewards, as soon as this party reaches its goal and our other one, we're also going to do a hostess rewards. Ta-da! She won it. She got it. Let's visit. Unicorn kisses. Diamond wishes. Here we go. Ready? Yay! All right. I am going to put stickers into my thing. Miss Lisa, I'm going to give you a pen. Do you like cats, Miss Lisa? Hello. Hi, Nay. I will tell you right now, Bean. It's going slower, but going. We need 16 more Lux to be bought, 10 summer stacks, 8 more studs, 3 more pendants, and 4 more Market Fresh. All of your gifties, and you said number, I have 2 calicos. You do? Awesome. Okay, cool. Number 7. 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, I'm going to give you a kitty pen. Okay, I know you have cats, but hopefully you like these. You have a calico. Wait, let me see if I have a calico. I don't think I have any more left of calicos. No, no more calicos. But I do have white. Ta-da! We'll give you that little kitty pan. Miss Lisa, I haven't put you in your sparkle bag, so let me do that too. Hello, hello. Hi, Yane. All right, look at your stickers. Ta-da! It says, looking forward to seeing you. This says, I'm coming. And this says, so much food. And then you have our beautiful little penguin. I forget what his name is, the penguin dude. I always forget. He's Sanrio, but I forget. Those acrylics have plastic on both sides, so take the little plastic film off, Miss Lisa, and you can put them and glue them on anything or drill holes in them, make them keychains. It's good, Yanae. Our stacks are here. Our holiday stacks are finally here, so we doing good. Abraham is next. Let's see, Miss Lisa. Okay, so Miss Lisa, we have one that is a floater. This May, the only thing about May was you really had to get the fizzy off because it would turn your hands green. Whatever they put in that mixture really made it green. Oh, the other one's a floater too. Alright, alright. Gonna hit you down. And desert you. You are. Isn't it cute? You're welcome, Miss Lisa. As long as you guys purchase 2 or more items, you can get a moisturizer. It's amazing. I think it's organic. I'm not sure. It's from Whole Foods, so. You cry. Never gonna say. You're gonna be a part of Mr. Tintin! Lisa, you're gonna be a part of Mr. Tintin. Anytime you guys order 6 items, you get an ornament behind me. Let's see. Mr. Tintin's excited. He's like, thanks, Lisa. Thanks. I think it takes like 7 OGs to go around this now. At least. Woo! It's getting big. Getting big. Hi, my friends. Obsessed with her. Yes. Miss Lisa. And after this is Abraham and then our beautiful Genevieve. Here you go, Miss Lisa. That's what she said. Ta-da! It's a size 10. RBP 5941. Obsessed with her. Lab-created emerald rhodium plating. A suggested 136. Isn't that gorgeous? Yay! I know, Bean, you really do. And you should hurry before I run out of May. Because I'm almost sold out of May. I feel like it's coming. I think I still have 11s. Yeah, I do. I still have 10. Simplistic Dream Stone Lab Created Emerald Rose Gold Plating is suggested 122. You better hurry, you better hurry, Bean. You're welcome. Okay, here's you both of them, my beautiful Lisa. Take a screenshot, girlfriend. These are amazing. You got a beautiful rose gold to stack with any rose gold that you have. And you got an amazing, like, queen ring called Obsessed With Her. I can't. It's so good. It's so good. It's wonderful. Let me see if it fits in one of these. I think it might. Okay, Abraham, you're gonna get, because you pre-ordered, my love, you're gonna get a chance at,